First, let's pay homage to the lineage gurus. Homage to the Venerable Monk Liao Ming. Homage to Master Sakya Zhengkong. And homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa. And homage to Master Dukden Dorji. Homage to the three jewels of the altar. Homage to Akalanata, the sits at the center, Simo, Tanjin Gatso, all Dharma masters, Dharma educators, Dharma teachers, Dharma lecturers, Dharma assistants, directors of temples and chapters, and all disciples present here and over the internet. And our participating VIPs today are accountant to Tribhuta Foundation, Dharma Sister Teresa and her husband. The debate advisor to President of Indonesia, the Doctor Mahakundini, Dr. Ryan Zhuang, and the PR Director of Tribhuta School Taiwan Temple, Dharma Brother Fermi Wang, a member of the Tribhuta School Scholars Group, Professor Ye, from Vancouver, Canada, from the Sun and Moon China's Medical Herbal Acupuncture Clinic, Ms. Yang Chi and her son. Good afternoon, everyone. How do you do? Today, we perform the Homa of Akala. This deity is very precious. But now, let's do an ad first. For next Sunday, on September 22nd, in the afternoon, Sunday at 3, there would be Vajrasattva Homa Fire Offering Ceremony. And there are several mudras to Vajrasattva, but typically we use the fist mudra and the arms cross at the chest. And this sit syllable is a white hom syllable. The mantra. And the long mantra is the 100 syllable mantra. There are three bodhisattvas who are related to Vajrasattva, and they are Vajrasattva, Vajra heart, and Vajra hand.
Jingang Sato 是菩萨,
So Vajrasattva is a bodhisattva. Vajra heart and Vajra hand. The Vidya Raja. And Vajrasattva is an emanated Dharma prince of the five Dhyani Buddhas. In Tantrayana, he is considered as a Dharma prince. So it's like the founder of Tantric Buddhism. For Akalanatha, you can find Akala in many temples in Japan. The Akalanatha, the great sage at the center. And he is the Vajra manifestation of the Vairocana Buddha at the center. Of the five Vidya Rajas are emanations of the five Dhyani Buddhas. And the eight great Bodhisattvas emanated as the eight Vidya Rajas or Wisdom Kings. And the emanation of the Vairocana Buddha at the center is Akala. In Japan, many of them enshrine Akala because he has the greatest power. And in Taiwan, Jia Yi, the Jia Yi city of Taiwan, the Fa Hua chapter, requested me to perform a ceremony. The Venerable Lian Ying had a dream at night about the five color Akala. So Akala appeared as five colors, watching over or guarding the five directions, north, south, east, west, and the center. So they were inviting Grand Master to go to the Fa Hua chapter in Jia Yi to perform the five color Akala ceremony. Because the Venerable Lian Ying dreamt of the five color Akala. After we received the invitation, it's very rare to hear the five color Akala. So do you have any information about it? And sure enough, he found materials about the five color Akala that in Japan there was an altar set up with five color Akala to protect Kyoto. There was a great ceremony about the five color Akala. It could be found, the records in Japan. And also the key presider and how they performed the ceremony. But when will we perform the ceremony? It has not been decided. It depends on the affinity. A lot of things nowadays,
时间,
it depends
地点,
on the
人,
right time, 事, right place, 物, right person, right event,
在一起的话, 啊,
and right thing.
不动明王的法会,
if everything gathered together, then we will have this five color Akala ceremony.
这不动明王啊, 他的一只眼,
Akala,
是这个,
Akala's
沉木,
eye,
沉木, 就是很凶的,
one of them is very fierce,
是苗木,
and the other eye is
妖魔鬼怪,
denigrating.
他落牙齿,
denigrate all those demons
虎牙,
and
獠牙,
monsters.
下牙,
and for the two fangs,
非常的愤怒,
one is going up and one is going down.
出红色的风,
and his face is truly ferocious.
他的右手的马龙的剑,
and then fire all around him.
红黄火,
and the right hand is holding a sword
that's
spitting out the phoenix fire, and the left hand is holding the Vajralasa. So there's the sitting or the standing appearance.
是金胎两部部主, 大日如来,
天照金刚的变化, so Akala is the foremost of the eight Vijayarajas in both the womb mandala and the diamond mandala. He is the transformation and wheel of injection of the Vairocana, which is the great Sun Buddha at the center.
So the
transformation body,
最凶的,
and of the 10 wrathful deities, Akala is the fierce. I did the look of Akala for you before. It didn't look very nice.
那个愤怒像啊, 愤怒像,
the wrathful
look. 他愤怒像, 单打着宝剑,
he's holding a sword and a lasso.
然后呢,
他这个, Vajra lasso.
下唇, 咬上唇,
and the lower lips are biting on the upper lips.
但是这个, 这个上面的虎牙,
哦, and the upper fang
向下, 可以看得到虎牙,
protrudes downward and you can see it.
向上,
and the lower fang
向上, 这个牙齿,
is protruding and exposing
啊,
upward.
非常那个很,
the fangs are out,
很愤怒的在,
are exposed. Very wrathful appearance.
那么他的手印呢,
and his mudra
剑印,
is the sword mudra.
这个是剑印,
pulling out the sword mudra.
啊, 一般人讲说他只要他的剑拔出来,
when you pull out his sword,
只要一动, 一拔出来,
when you move Akala's sword,
就是要见血的,
then there would be blood.
就是传说里面是这样子的, 不动明王,
according to the legend,
他这个如果是要杀这个妖魔的话,
if Akala wants to kill a monster,
他的剑会发出声音, 他的剑发出声音,
whenever his sword, when the sword makes a sound, that's when he's about to pull out his sword, when there's something evil around,
那个魔就没有了,
as soon as he pulled out his sword, then the demon would disappear.
好像在十月吧, 阳历的十月, 是三号吗?
It was on October
13th.
One time, the ghost witch sent
让你独立。
The ghost, a troop of ghosts to my house. In August, I granted her request to be independent. And little did I know that on October 3rd, that night, when I was asleep, all of a sudden I was suddenly awake. I never had that. That I never awake during the night except if I have to urinate. When my bladder is completely full, then I would woke up in the middle of the night. Otherwise, I never do it. I was asleep and all of a sudden, I opened my mouth and opened my eyes. And Mahabala flew from my mouth. This deity here is Mahabala. He flew out from my mouth. And then the Akala at my four sides, I use Akala to protect me on my four sides. And they all moved. And when the five big ghosts came in, bringing a troop of ghosts and ghost horses entering into my house. I think it was on October 3rd. The date may not be exact, I forgot. It's been a few years. October 3rd. I was sleeping and I slept. Usually I sleep very deeply, but all of a sudden I was awoke and opened my mouth, and this Mahabala came out from my mouth. And then the four great Akala, they all went out, rushed out to the door of my house. And there were thousands of troops of ghost soldiers and horses. And then the five big ghosts were Shaolin, the Japanese ninja.
Zhong Chun Yi Wu. 黄金泉是坟场主，
黄金泉，
另外一个叫做
the head of the cemetery，
林良知，
林良知，
他们讲的两个是华人鬼，
two
华人大鬼，三个是日本大鬼
Chinese ghosts and three were Japanese ghosts according to what they said。And they led all the troops coming。And I was lying in bed, and I was wondering if I should also go out and settle it.
听那个响声啊,
and I heard
就是那个好像是说,
the clanging sound.
Kropela 你知道吗?
Kropela
是日本话吧? 还是英文? 螺旋桨?
Propeller.
Kropela 是英文。但也是日本话外来语啊。
Is it English or Japanese?
日本话的外来语 ，Kropela。
Japanese foreign words.
不动明王把剑抛出去。
So, when Akala took out his sword, and then rotate, so it becomes like propellers, four of them flying, and cut off all the heads of those ghosts.
我那个屋子里面呢。
And inside my house, there were like clanging sounds. And all the bangings and clamoring.
And
bang, bang, bang. It's like a battle. It's like a battlefield. And the propellers sounded like the warplanes or helicopters. And then as the heads were chopped off, the blood spitting out. So the four propellers were executing all the ghosts for 20 minutes. I heard the sound of the battlefields. Four Akalas and 10 Mahabalas who transformed to become thousands of them to counter the attack of the thousands of ghosts, troops and leaders for 20 minutes.
And
finally, they eradicated all the ghosts that were sent by those by the ghost witch, and they evaporated. And then after 20 minutes, it became silent again. And then I got off my bed and looked around, and nothing. It's empty. And then later on, I discovered that it was the ghost witch who sent off the five big ghost leaders to lead the troop of ghosts and horses and soldiers to take care of Grandmaster. So that's why at the Dharma throne, I said, I have Akala, I have Mahabala who protect me every day, day in, day out. How dare do you send the ghosts to attack me? You really don't know what you're doing. I clap on the desk. So I said, your dad or your boss is here, your dad's here. If you dare, don't run away. Don't let your ghosts bully my kind disciples. You should just find me, the head. You think it's easy to provoke Grandmaster Lu. I am the great. I am the Ghostbuster, the great Ghostbuster. You think Grandmaster look very kind and gentle, but when I'm angry, I'm also very fierce. That's in the gene of the Lu family. My granddad is very fierce. If he sees something that's not that's disagreeable, he's very fierce. My dad is even more brutal. When I was young, I was being mutilated. I was being abused. I grew up in an abusive family. I said this before. When I was very little, I didn't want to take the medicine. And my dad came over and didn't say anything, and he took me from the chair
and
to the high place. And there was like cement floor. And he just threw me like throwing a ball, a basketball. And there was that shoo sound as I was being thrown. And my mom came over and took a look. And oh, the baby didn't die. My dad was very fierce. And he took this wooden sword that's being used by Japanese samurais. And he used this, and he beat me like this. Like in the form of the Chinese character of rice.
And then
the microphone
got hit.
That the wooden sword, which is very thick, got broken. Professor Yi, do you understand when I say Boken? It's the wooden sword.
木头做的武士刀
Samurai sword
对打日本人用武士刀对打用木剑的时候
And when they combat each other
The
sword wouldn't break But I was beaten until the sword broke See how brutal my dad was So I had that gene from my dad and granddad So, of course, I'm very fierce too. However, after practicing Buddhism, now I have the Vajra heart now becomes. My heart becomes very soft.
暴怒的那个形象就没有
I don't have such a brutal appearance anymore My dad and my granddad are very fierce They're never afraid of ghosts Because they are more fierce than the ghosts And the same with me If you make me angry And if I have the rage, then the earth will tremble, and heaven shook, heaven shakes. I could also be fierce, but after spiritual cultivation, I just extinguished the rage, the fire of anger. However, toward those ghosts, I can also show my fierce side. And Zongkui eats ghosts, and Grandmaster Tu also eats ghosts. Grandmaster Lu has eaten ghosts too. There was a ghost who appeared next to me, and his tongue was very long. A female ghost with very long tongue, almost touching the ground. And I used my hand to touch her tongue. Then I would have the soup of ghost tongue tonight. When the ghost heard that, she retracted her tongue. Really? At my house, I have several ghosts too. And they're hiding inside the fridge. And Sumo has seen it too.
冰箱本来是在充电的时候, 它是会发出声音的,
you know, when 但是, the fridge is plugged in, it would generate a kind of sound. You know, the sound of the fridge.
冰箱就会砰一声,
but whenever I walk by the fridge, The fridge would make a sound, bang. That's not because of the electricity. And Simu heard it too. When I passed by the bathrooms, the bathroom also makes that sound. It's like when the cover of the toilet falls on the seat. That kind of sound. And then when I stop, the sound would stop. But when I make a step, then there would be a bang. And then when I take a look, you're still there, you're not running away, then he ran away. But those inside the fridge, I just keep them. There are three fridges and three ghosts, three female ghosts, and they are beautiful. They are very beautiful. Sometimes in the morning when I get up, they are very kind and well intentioned and very gentle toward me. In the morning, they would fill the water of my brushing cup and then would put on the toothpaste, on the toothbrush. I have written about these three ghosts in my book. The skin are soft and fair and silky. And their looks are very seductive. And they are very carrying the ghostly spirit. Goddesses are beautiful, but this ghost, female ghost, even more beautiful. And the very bewitching ghosts. But ugly and fat ghosts, I don't want.
苗条啊, 非常的苗条,
very slim.
又漂亮,
and beautiful.
晚上没事啊,
very bewitching.
哦, 他们也会表演才艺, 也会表演才艺,
when there's free time at night, 哇, they would also give a show.
啊, 色不迷人啊,
of their performances.
谁叫我呢? 英雄本色.
So, I am a true hero, so the hero is always enchanted by bewitching beauties.
真的,
just now we were talking about Akala, and he's quite mighty and fierce. And Akala's sword can eliminate, eradicate evil and black magic very effectively.
It's the same,
his vows. The one who sees my body generate bodhicitta. When you hear my name, will stop doing evil and doing good, and then listens to my teaching, obtain great wisdom, and once who knows my mind will attain Buddhahood in the present body. So who those who comprehend Akala's mind will attain Buddhahood in this lifetime. The one who listens to my teachings will obtain great wisdom. The one who hears my name will stop evil and be good. And the one who sees my body or sees me will generate bodhicitta. So that's his vows, extremely great. So I enshrine Akala at my house. When I set my protection, they are hiding inside the fridge. And I said, that's a very cold place. Why do you live there? And they told me it's the kind of temperature they like. So that's why they live inside the fridge. Today, let's continue to expand on Lamdre. There are six kinds of instructions.
一个是共通,
one is common,
一个是除毒, 一个是受甘露,
removing
一个是截断,
the toxin or the poison,
一个是浅食,
accepting the nectar, determination,
一个是侧闷,
smothering, collecting, and dispersing.
瑜伽大自在,
and the second kind is the great self-mastery yogis, divided into realization,
除毒, 受甘露,
of removing
截断,
the poison, accepting the nectar and determination.
就是禅定,
and the next one is the contemplation
除毒,
or meditation,
截断,
also removing the poison, accepting the nectar and meditation and determination.
性味素生禅定,
in quickly rising to meditation with any fault removed, the prominent beneficial effects are taught as the six instructions, which is generally referred as the instruction in Sanskrit called Upatisha. It is a short-term benefit with little meaning, but able to produce quick result of the marvelous fruit. The benefits can be divided into four positions: abiding the unabiding mind, ability to recognize any kinds of meditative stability, obtaining benefits, and removing the faults. By utilizing these four Dharma practices, it is impossible not to be absorbed into it on any of the practice paths. The so-called six instructions are divided into two. Okay. Primarily is to let the yogi to rise to meditation quickly. And to remove a lot of the faults of meditation, to quickly remove the faults of meditation. So generally speaking, what are the instructions? It's like what's written in the sutras.
为优博提舍为尽力, 意即少难而能速发妙果, 其实就是说,
so in Sanskrit called Upatisha,
不要有一些障碍,
it's able to produce quick result of the fruit. So you don't want any obstructions to remove the obstructions, and you can quickly generate the fruit of meditation. And the benefits can be divided into four: to make the unabiding mind abide, ability to recognize any kinds of meditative abilities, to obtain the benefit and to remove the faults. The unabiding mind, being made abiding. So when you enter into samadhi, but your mind does not abide on the samadhi, but it's wandering around. So actually, it is quite difficult to meditate. It takes a long-term training in order to enter into meditation. It's difficult. You can sit for a while and then you cannot continue it. You cannot maintain it. Like the love songs of the sixth Dalai Lama. He visualized the yidam and the yidam does not come, does not appear. Instead, the look of his lover appears. He's trying to visualize the yidam, but the yidam did not appear. Instead, it was his lover. So what are you thinking about? I often told Fu Yin, That little girl that I hold her hand,
4岁,
2 years old,
4岁,
4 years old.
她今天有没有来?
Is she here today? Yes.
她到底在想什么?
What is she thinking
真的,
about?
她两个眼睛这个就是很忧郁,
her two eyes are very depressed, very melancholic. 4 years old.
很忧郁的,
very depressed looking. I don't know what her brain is thinking about.
我看她的眼睛呢,
and I look into her eyes, I know she's thinking.
真的, 就是那样,
so because of that, her mind is not stable.
你心如果定下来, 完全静止下来,
if your mind is completely quiet and still,
跟呼吸, 产生定,
there are many, there are different kinds of meditation, like when you breathe very evenly,
慢慢的, 啊, 也就是数, 六根唯一精明, 一句话, 把六根眼耳鼻舌身意,
the six roots are being restricted
数六根唯一精明,
to become one lucidity, which is the meditation, which is the abiding.
So when you are focused on
certain thing and you forget about everything else, you just focus on that one thing. So when your mind is not stable, you can stabilize it.
很多种定是不一样的。 我告诉大家,
so there are many different kinds of stability.
你发挥了土方面的定, 你会变成一座新的山,
if you develop the meditation of the earth element, then you would become like a mountain, like Mount Sumeru. So your spiritual experience, you would feel like you've become a huge mountain. Very stable. Totally unmoved. And the meditation of the water, you would know that the Dharma flow of the universe enters into your body and all of your karma becomes the black water and expels through the skin pores. And the fire kind of meditation, your whole body would be warm and you would feel bliss. And the fire can burn away all your afflictions completely, then to purify you. That's the meditation of the fire. And the wind type of meditation, you can fly very swiftly to the Buddha land. And whenever I extend my arm, then my hand would pass through 84,000 Buddha lands all the way to the very deep Buddha land of the Baoxiang Ru Lai. That's the wind type meditation. And in a flash, I would appear at the Mahadabha Lotus Ponds. Or in a flash, I would be in the Buddha land of Avatamsaka. In the flash, I would be in the pure land of Samsara. Or I would be in the pure land of Yuan
Tong.
So that means you can recognize all kinds of meditative stability or meditation. Do you know what kind of meditation is your meditation? There are four kinds, and not just four kinds, like I just said. They eat more than 10.
你从禅定中得到了接受。
And from your meditation, you obtain spiritual experiences, benefits, and you can also remove your karma or the karma can be completely eliminated. That's what it talked about primarily.
A 问 B， 人的身体最重要的器官是什么
？What is the most important organ in a human body？ B replied, "The brain."
A 说错了。
Is that wrong？
是心脏。
It's heart.
人如果没有心，怎么活呢
？Without a heart, how can someone live？
那个人没有脑子也活不了了。
But how can a human being live without brain？
And
he said, who said so?
你还不是照样活得好好的。
You still live, right?
我们是心重要还是脑子重要？
Is the heart more important or the brain is more important?
心重要还是脑子重要？
Which one is more important?
心，那你没有脑子。
The heart, then you have no brain.
啊，三言当然是没有脑子。
Of course, 三言 has no brain.
心重要还是脑子重要
？So heart or brain is important.
你还是讲心呢、啊、
？You still say heart. You really have no brain.
两个都重要。
Both are important.
哎，两个都重要。来告诉大家，心是无形的。
Let me tell you，
不是指我们心脏的心。
That the heart is formless. It's not talking about the heart organ.
你的念头啊。
It's about your thoughts.
你那个念头啊。
This is talking about the thoughts.
我们修行就是在修那个念头啊。
Spiritual cultivation is to train our thoughts.Once you correct your thoughts, then your actions would be proper.
你的念头也会正啊。
But if you, you make your actions abide by the precepts, then your mind, your thoughts would become correct too. So the mind is intangible. There is no such thing as the heart or the mind.
这个笑话是这样子讲的。
And this is not a joke.
有一个食人族的酋长。
The chief of a cannibal tribe said, he's celebrating the Mid-Autumn Festival.
误人月饼。
And he
他说骗人的
threw it on the ground.
里面连一个人都没有。
The five, actually, the Chinese sounded like five.People, mooncake, but actually it's five nuts.
Mooncake.
That's a lie. There's no human being inside it.
So,
as a human being, you have a desire. If you can subdue your own desire, this is the key point.
When
we're talking about meditation, like in Lamdre, to quickly enter into meditation because you have subdued your desire, then you can enter into meditation quickly. But if you cannot control your desire, like in your thoughts, you have a certain desire, then you will not be able to enter into meditation. So first, you want to subdue your own desires, lots of desires toward money, sex, fame. You have to subdue them all. This is very important. Otherwise,When you sit, you would think about money, about sensual pleasures, about your name and reputation, those are not good.
所以先降服自己的欲望。
So first you want to subdue your own desire.
人生，标题是人生就像大便。
The title is Human Life is Like Poop. You know, it's true that human thoughts are ever changing.
I'm
not lying to you. Like human life is like poop. Once you flush it, it will not come back. Human life is like the poop.
可是每一次又不一样。
It looks the same, but every time it's different.
你说哪一次一样
？When
你每一次都一样的话
，It's never exactly the same.
那真的是不是人。
If every time it's exactly the same, then you're not a human being.
有时候拉得很爽。
Human life is like pool.
Sometimes
you move your bowel very with pleasure, and sometimes you have to crunch your face. Human life is like pool because you don't know what you can excrete. What you excrete. You feel well, but then you have diarrhea. Human life is like
cruel.
So whatever result you want, then you would want to create the cause. It's like you sow what you get what you sow. Then you eat whatever you want to excrete. That's cause and effect, right? Human life is like poo.
随时随地都可能突然间想嗯嗯。
That any time and any place, you can all of a sudden want to poo.
人生就像大便。
poo.
往往努力了半天，却只憋出几个屁。
Human life is like poo. You've worked so hard, and all you can let out is just a few farts.
你实在很想去啊，肚子有点问题，很想去。
You feel a little bit tummy upset, and you went and you crouched for so long, and all you heard was this fart and nothing else. So you saved the tissue paper.Human life is like poo. Doesn't matter how beautiful it looks, but the basic material is the same. Human life is like poo. That only you yourself face it quietly and briefly. Just one poo, and it creates so many things. See, so the thoughts keep moving. So this person keeps churning his brain to produce this kind of joke. So how could he enter into meditation?Don't think too much. Don't think of anything. So retract the six roots, the six senses, into one lucidity. Only this time you would be able to enter into meditation.
讲一个不想的吧，这是不会想的。
Let's talk about something that you don't have to think.
一个年纪很大的女士。
An elderly woman said,
"One
day, after the meeting, I went to the parking lot and I was looking for my car keys. It's not in my pockets, it's not in my bag. Then I returned to the meeting room and I couldn't find my car keys. So I was thinking, I must have left the key in the car.
And then
he walked back to the parking lot. She was thinking that my husband often warned me never to leave the key inside the car. And immediately, I was trying to find my car in the parking lot, and the horrible thing was the car wasn't there. So I called the police right away and told them my current location and the color of the car and the license plate. And I admitted that it was my negligence and left the key inside the car. And then helplessly, I called my husband. You know, I left the key in the car. And the car had been stolen. And the husband was speechless for a while. I thought it was disconnected. And then I heard him raging, "Idiot, I took you there. I drove you there."
And this
old lady was very embarrassed that, well, at least the car wasn't stolen, so can you please come pick me up? And he was shouting again, "Of course I will pick you up, but first you have to, you have to convince the police that I wasn't the thief who stole the car. Otherwise, I would be caught by the police. How could I pick you up?" So as you age, you would forget about a lot of things. Recently, Grandmaster enters into meditation very easily because I've forgotten a lot about a lot of things. I've forgotten about everything and then enter into meditation. And immediately, I would be able to concentrate. Please don't remember too many things in your brain, especially the garbage. All the chatters, the gossips, the rumors, the ridicules, and disparaging. Just throw them all out. Don't think of them. Forget them all completely. Then it's easy for you to fall asleep. Before three, you've fallen asleep already. Simu also sleeps well.
Now,
because you've started to forget.
She
also sleeps well.
我去刷个牙,
I told her that I just need to brush my teeth and come back to give you protection. And then when I go to do protection, and she's already fallen asleep.
很安静的,
usually when I do protection, the sound is loud.
而且会发出声音, 做结界的时候会发出声音, 做结界的力量很大,
because the power of setting the protection is really great. The walls, the windows, the doors, and the person, they all being protected. But before I completed, before I started, she's falling asleep, so I was trying to be very quiet. I didn't dare to make any sound. And then I turned off all the lights and then I went back to sleep. What time is it? Do we have enough time? It's been an hour. Now
4:33.
So in 2 minutes, it'll be an hour.
念头不要太多,
don't think too much.
你就很容易入睡,
then it would be easy for you to fall asleep.
念头不要太多,
don't think too much.
你很容易禅定,
then it would be easy for you to enter into meditation.
睡觉跟禅定非常相像,
sleeping and meditation are extremely similar.
但是呢, 在禅定当中,
however, in meditation, there is this lucidity.
在睡眠当中,
in sleep, you enter into a different realm.
禅定跟睡眠是不同的,
so meditation
禅定呢,
is different from sleep.
禅定的状态是什么? 禅定就是在
the realm of meditation is between awake and sleep, not completely falling asleep, but it's not completely awake either. So it's between being awake and asleep. In order to meditate or to enter into meditation, your mind has to be focused on one. Or the highest kind of meditation is your mind becomes zero. That's all for today. Om Mani Padme Hum.